just last week, somebody drank a cup of chick because they wanted to have an abortion.
I cannot even tell my mom this is what I did because I'm going to be in trouble.
The talk is that, you know, women are here doing something illegal, or these dirty women, you know, asking for an abortion.
Abortion, still a dirty secret.
Why has nobody, no woman even in parliament, stood up and said, what about abortion?
Checkpoint tonight at 10 on E!